aerobatic team for 2016. Here they are, the Red And the front of the formation, you hear his voice, is Red 1, squadron leader David Montenegro. It's his second year as the team leader. He is a former Hawk instructor and Tornado F3 air defence pilot. He first joined the Red Arrows in 2009. This is Apollo. So now celebrating the Tornado Bomberful, from the right, smoke is on, four, Tornado. Enid fanning out at the top. Keep your eyes on the current smoke jet substitute mode. Big enough gap to stay full, ladies and gentlemen. The aircraft reaches a height of 7,000 feet. And on comes the red smoke as they get ready to draw a fabulous march here in the skies above the Royal International Air Tattoo. Now the Red Arrows officers are very lucky to be joined by all of their wives and partners here at the Air Tattoo this weekend. Best part of the season for us. So we would like to dedicate this to and the Gimbo Break.